You see, it is me, the man behind the myth, the words, the chaos, and the insanity on Facebook. You have now been introduced to Bobby Blaze. Yes. First time a lot of you guys have seen me without the makeup on Facebook, but hell, shit. Sometimes you gotta wear many faces when you go to different places. But anyway, I'm sitting here with a variety of questions to be asked by my cousin, Dwizzle D, or as he's known on Facebook, Dwizzle Wright. And I will answer all of his questions accordingly and to the best of my ability. Chilling in the new studio.
Well, Bobby Blaze, sir, what is your opinion about the world economy right now?
The world economy is fucked up, and the government can go suck a dick in two balls.
Bobby Blaze, if you were rich, you had $4 billion, what would you use it for?
I get shit-faced every day, get blazed every day, fuck random bitches every day, shit, buy all the whips that I can pay. Fuck it, I'ma live like a goddamn rock star.
So, Bobby B, who inspired you to be who you are today?
That's a very good question. A variety of different people inspired me to be the guy that I am today. Mr. Red Fox, Richard Pryor, a lot of the hard-ass motherfuckers from the streets, you know, Monk, my uncle, my dad. Basically, just the world inspired me to be who I am today. I bring to you every aspect of how the human reacts and think and maneuver mentally and physically wise.
All right, last question, Mr. Blazer. We would like to tell Facebook, what would you like to tell Facebook?
I would tell Facebook this. In the words of, I would say, my greatest mentor of all time, Mr. Tupac Shakur, keep your studies and your lessons and always keep the crowd guessing.
That was very outstanding, sir. We're coming to you live. This is 9 o'clock in the morning, and we're drinking beer.
Yes. Holding our nuts, not giving a fuck, sitting up here saying, fuck the world. This is world domination. I represent this. D-Town, M-Town. Bobby Blaze, the M-Town Blazers, Lico D, Arif, GLP, Dwizzly D, Mario X Wright. Everybody that knows me and feel me, if you don't, you can go suck a dick in two balls. Go to hell. I'm back, Lone Red Wolf, a.k.a. the Aryan Warrior.
This is Bobby Blaze, and we're out.
Peace.
Showing me her photograph, and all the feelings that I thought were gone came rushing back to me once. Tried to smile and I